The rider I'm most excited to follow right now is Hannah Bergemann. She's redefining what it means to be a freeride mountain biker. She broke out at Red Bull Formation in the first year they held it, and shortly thereafter, Red Bull signed her as their first female freeride mountain biker. She's been in all kinds of movies since then, and she's dominating the scene. I think she might be the first female athlete to ride in Red Bull Rampage, and I cannot wait to see where her career goes.